quick, 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 kiddies. Come, 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 come. Uncle Nestor going to tell you a story about the foggy, foggy Christmas Eve. Way up in the North Pole when Santa said, oh boy, I'm in heavy danger trouble. How am I going to be able to deliver all those presents when I can't even see where I'm going? When from out of the forest came this little reindeer with a great big shiny red nose, and Santa says, oh boy, Christmas is going to be saved, 'cause I'm going to get that little guy and he's going to lead my reindeer, so I'll be able to deliver all those beautiful toys to all the wonderful children.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer, they used to laugh and call him names. And you know what? He never even let poor Rudolph join in any of the reindeer games. And then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, hey Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Oh, and all those reindeer, they just loved him, and they all shouted out with glee.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer, they used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, hey Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.